graduating this semester, and she was going to say a little bit about the beast before we go. Perfect.
So this is inspired. I'm also a writer. Like, I can't decide. I have a hard time deciding what to do with my life because I want to do so many things. Composition is one of them. Writing is another. So this is inspired by a couple of characters in the book I've been working for forever. I won't go into detail. I'll just say that this is where two people from very
So just keep that in mind as you listen to it.
simple thing to fall back on that wouldn't take me too long. Decide I write pieces for children, piano pieces that would be too difficult to play. This first set was originally some of those pieces, and then I arranged them for a subset of the ensemble. So here is the first set of the endangered species. Thank you. pieces, so these are a lot more difficult. Maybe not a lot. Well, pretty much. And also originally piano pieces that then arranged them for piano. And it's an incredibly weird setup that we have, because we used to have a piano right here, and so I could kind of conduct the lead, but now the piano's over there. That's all.
Thank you.
did quite a few of these imaginary landscape pieces. This is number four. Probably you've been wondering what all these radios are for. It's for this next piece. It's written for 12 radios. That's how I score. He's also famous for a piece called 4 Minutes and 33 Seconds. If you don't know what that is, you should look it up. So he wrote Imaginary Landscape. He also wrote this piece called In a Landscape, which is a piano solo. And I am going to go out on a limb and say that this is probably the first time ever in the world that these two pieces have been performed together. Okay? And so, so anyway, I toyed with the name of the piece for a while, but this is Imaginary Landscape number four, In a Landscape, okay? I didn't want to call it Imaginary Landscape number four, In a Landscape, because that just sounds weird. Okay, even though that's what it is. So Anthony Jensen at piano playing In a Landscape, and then all these people playing radios. One person's doing the volume knob, and the other person is doing the FM stations, going through the stations. But it's all completely written out in the score. And the beauty of it is this piece will never, ever, ever sound the same, right? It'll always be different, and especially tonight, because we have In a Landscape going on also, while Imagine the Landscape is going on. Cool? Great.
clock 14.